curable ba ang HEPA? Okay. So, sometimes hepatitis B, okay, when you go to a doctor, they tell you there's no cure. Actually, there is, okay? Ang cure natin is ikaw, kayo po, okay? We have it in our immune system. So, if our immune system is very, very strong, we can eliminate hepatitis B. So, huwag kayong masyadong malungkot, okay? So, how are we able to help? Alagaw. You use alagaw, okay? Ang alam ko yan sa Kapampangan, that's called tangle. Tangle ba? Or sale. So, hindi ko na matandaan. So, anyway, it's sale or tangle sa Kapampangan. So, kung may Kapampangan dyan, okay, i-correct nyo po ko. So, alagaw, that's good for hepatitis B. Vitamin C and lysine. Okay, lysine. So, tingnan nyo po dyan, mag-google-google kayo, lysine. Lysine, it's very good for viral infection.
Hepatitis. So, maraming types of hepatitis. You have your fecal and non-fecal. So, yung fecal mo, that's your hepatitis A and E. Okay? And then you have your non-fecal, which is bloodborne, which is your hepatitis B, hepatitis C, hepatitis D. Okay? So, for all types of hepatitis, garlic. Garlic is the best. Garlic, chop mo lang na ganyan, tapos kainin mo na, bahala. Siyang kainin, pwede mo siyang i-boil, pwede mo siyang i-juice. So, kainin mo lang siya, maganda po yan. Tapos, bigyan nyo lang po ng maraming vitamin C mega dose for hepatitis.
Most important risk factor of developing liver cancer, it's hepatitis B. So, if you have hepatitis B, you would usually have, you would develop liver cancer eventually around 200 times higher, 20 to 200 times higher. So, kapag nagkaroon ka ng hepatitis B, almost always, nagkakaroon din sila ng liver cancer, di ba? Nakakatakot. Also, if you are drinking, so if you're a chronic alcoholic drinker, and some medications also that you are taking in, some medications for the that you are taking for maintenance, you would also develop some types of liver tumors.
Well, there's no medicine, no medication that doesn't have a side effect.
Yes, parasitic infection also. Pagka meron ka mga schistosoma, yung tinatawag po nila. And you can also develop some form of, or amoeba, yeah, amoebic. Yan, pwede ka rin hong magkaroon ng tumors because of this condition. So, what you can do is that as a herbal, in herbs, you can use garlic. Yan. Pinakamaganda ho dyan, garlic dandelion. Yan, mga milk tea sa magagandang herbs for the liver. And of course, megadose vitamin C. That's what I usually do, especially if there's a damage in the liver. The megadose vitamin C will help you a lot. Mm-hmm. And garlic. And then, if it's damaged, you do an SGPT, SGOT testing after 1 month. So, you see if there's a result. Yeah.